Happy Thanksgiving! It's Thursday morning. I just woke up. It's so early. It's like 11:30. And my voice really hurts because I think I'm secretly sick. Anyways, I got my green tea and we are heading out the door. Anything you want to say?
Put that phone away.
Guess what happened last night?
What happened last night?
You gotta tell them.
Oh, I don't remember last night.
Okay, well you woke up this morning and what happened?
Snow White.
Oh, thank you for being the one smart person in the family. It snowed. We have snow on the ground.
It snowed.
Shall we take a peek?
It's snowing.
It's
so pretty.
Look.
I want to get the actual snowflakes, but I think we have to go outside for that.
Oh, come on.
It's not on you. It's not on you. It's just so pretty. Do you want it to be on you? Happy Thanksgiving.
I really secretly wanted to be in that.
I know you did. She's got our pies, our rustic burnt pumpkin pies. We'll do a taste test later. I really didn't miss the snow though.
2 days ago it was 50 degrees.
Yeah, it was so warm just the other day.
Was it yesterday?
Oh, I didn't go outside yesterday, but apparently it was very, very nice. And now we're in winter.
What?
Caleb!
What?
I got that on camera!
Yeah, good.
I'm gonna go on your YouTube channel.
Yeah, he's 8!
No, he's 10. He's old enough to know to flick people off.
He knows when not to.
Hunchy!
Oh my
I
god,
can.
I have my purse.
No, you have purse.
Am I at home?
Welcome to my family.
You!
I'm so sick. It's 2:10 and we have officially commenced. Wait, what's the opposite of commenced? Completed.
Finished. Left.
Our Black Friday shopping. That's
spent
so true.
And went
I really don't want to think about it. But I'm pretty satisfied. Where did you go? How about you?
Oh, good.
I think the Mall of America is definitely like. We're number 6, remember?
Shit.
That was scary.
What if you got me crashing?
It's not funny, but we both started laughing.
Because like that would happen.
It would. And sometimes when I vlog, I'm scared I'm gonna capture it.
Honey, put on a jacket!
Oh, we're getting so old. This is not a fucking entrance.
Holy shit.
You're so tired that you start driving into walls. You're gonna go this way. I didn't know that part of the song.
I know, I'm kind of going along with it, but.
Sometimes I just pretend. You're driving, I shouldn't distract you. Bye. Hey guys, so I know I look like a real hot mess slash this is what a real girl looks like. Take her all in because I washed my face. I'm in my glasses, which isn't really new. My hair is up and I'm sort of wearing clothes. It's 3:21 a.m. I got home about an hour ago from the mall with Emily, and I'm editing the vlog now because I had so much coffee today that there's just no way I'm gonna sleep. Also, shout out to Em. She's been on my wall since junior year of high school. I made this edit when I was learning how to Photoshop. Fun fact. Anyways, I've had so much coffee today to get ready for Black Friday that there's no way that I can sleep, so I'm editing all these vlogs and videos, and I'm doing my Thanksgiving and Black Friday vlog, and I realized that it's all over the place. So, just so I can end it and have, like, an actual ending since it also is, like, kind of short, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you celebrate Thanksgiving, just happy Thanksgiving. Wow, that was, like, predictable. If you celebrate Thanksgiving, I really hope you had a wonderful one. And if you didn't, just remember that, you know, everything is temporary and maybe not next year or the year after that, but it will get better. Oh god, that was depressing. It's 3 a.m. I'm sorry. I'm usually better at this inspirational shit. What I'm trying to say is that, like, I've had my fair of shitty holidays, too. I realized that, like, it's changing. Like, you may think something is constant, but it's not. And one day you're going to be in control of how you spend your holidays. And I don't know. I'm, like, getting old because I'm starting to get excited for the holidays that, like, I'll be able to plan with my own family. And that's really exciting. And it's gonna happen in the next decade, probably, because I'm 20. Yeah. I plan to do a Black Friday haul. I think give this a thumbs up if you think that's a good idea, because I'm still on the fence. Mostly because I am just home right now, and there is no place for me to film a video. Like, my room is just bright pink and green, and I have shitty lighting because I'm in the basement, and it's a hot mess. Like, it's so dark, but, like, there's just no room. I'll try to do that. I really want to, because I got a lot of cool stuff to show you. But that's it. I just needed to end the vlog and say thank you so much for watching. Happy Thanksgiving if you celebrate it. If you don't, happy Thursday. I hope everyone is doing well. If you are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. I would love to hit 200 by the new year. It's kind of a big goal, but I think we can do it, especially with Vlogmas coming up. I vlogged so much in the last 2 days that I'm for sure gonna do it now, and I'm so excited to do Vlogmas. I'm really scared, but it's gonna happen. Yeah, I'm gonna keep editing, and it's like 3:30. It's gonna classic YouTuber. Also, shout out to Hanners, because Emily and I ran into her at the Mall of America, and I missed her, and I love her. And let me know if you want to see her in some vlogs, because I would love to see her in some vlogs too. Wow, I'm out of breath, and I already took my inhaler, so I should be careful. I'm so weak. Good night, everyone. I'll see you soon. Bye! You ready? We're back! Happy Thanksgiving break! From us and JB.